How to make a honey and orange old fashioned. 2 ounces Maker's Mark Kentucky Straight Bourbon Whiskey. 0.5 ounces honey syrup. 2 dashes of aromatic bitters. Add ice to mixing glass. Stir for 10 seconds with a bar spoon. Add 2 by 2 inch ice cube to old-fashioned glass. Using your julep strainer, strain into old-fashioned glass. Garnish with 1 dirty Swiss whiskey cherry. Enjoy!